kahal. Maayong adlaw sa inyong tanan. I'm GC from BCBC and Paul, the cameraman. Paul
Lanzanas.
Lanzanas. Naani i-share sa imuha. This is for you from God Jesus Christ. From God Jesus Christ for you. Kung ikaw daghang problema ang imuhang mamang papa, sige gaaway. Ang imuhang pamilya gubot, ang imuhang adlaw nagbalik-balik, ang imong kinabuhi kapoy tired. Your life is so tired. Kung gihimo na nimo ang tanan, gihimo na nimo ang tanan, imo na gitilawan. Try Jesus. Try Jesus of Nazareth. Jesus who crucified in the cross, who died in the cross for your sin, for our sins. He said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. It is written in John 14:6. It's written, John 14:6. He said, I repeat, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. Jesus said that. Ang pasabot niya, walay makaagi samahan kung dili mo agi kay Jesus. Kung karon, I have a question for you. Kung karon, if you will die, asa ka padulong? Asa padulong ng imuang soul ang imong kalag? If you're not really, padulong yun sa eterno or sa hell. But, if you receive Jesus in your heart, you will go to heaven. Jesus said that. He is the way, the truth, and the life. Kinahanglan tag Jesus para makaadto sa langit. Ang kamatayon wala gipili. If you go to the cemetery, naigagmay, naidad ko, nga, lumon. You know that? Lumon. That means, walay gipili ang kamatayon. Ang death, walay gipili. Pwede ko, pwede ka. But if you have Jesus in your heart, if you have Jesus in your soul, you will say, and this is the word of God from Jesus, and Jesus loves you. God bless you all. Hey, Paul. God bless you all.
God bless you.
BC, Devil Christian Bible Channel. Hey, I'm Jesse, I'm back. And Paul, the cameraman, Paul Lanzanas. Jesus is a faithful God. He is a faithful God. If you confess your sin through your tongue, through your mouth, if you confess your sin, He will be faithful to forgive your sins. He is faithful to forgive your sins. So if you confess your sins to Jesus, He is faithful to forgive them. Jesus loves you. And Jesus cares for you and your family. It is written in Jeremiah 29:11. I have plans for you. May plano ang Ginoo sa atong kinabuhi. Nakasulat sa Jeremiah 29:11. So, wala tayo dapat unaon. Unaon na ito si Jesus. Nakasulat sa Matthew 6:33. Seek ye first the kingdom of God and His righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. It's clear. Matthew 6:33. Unaon na ito ang Ginoo. Kaya ang mga butan, kalibutan, ikadugang lang sa ato. Jesus cares for us. Jesus cares for you. Jesus cares for me. And behold, Behold, Jesus is coming soon. Mubalik na siya. Hapit na. If you're not ready, mabilin yung ka. But now is the time to confess your sins to your mouth, and He will be faithful to forgive your sins. He is faithful to forgive your sins. Jesus is coming soon. I hope you and me will see to heaven. Bye-bye.